How are you?
All right, that's a tough one. That's a good defensive team over there. Why'd they give you so many problems?
I mean, it's a talented team overall. I mean, coming into the league, you're expecting them to kind of be one of the top teams. And, you know, all week in preparation, we're like, I hope they don't figure it out. I hope they don't figure it out. And they did. They gave us some different looks on defense. They knocked down a lot of our shots. They always stole some off the bat. So, give credit to them. Hopefully that we can make it again.
Offensively, it just seemed like you guys never really found a rhythm. What did they do defensively to slow you guys down?
Yeah, they threw a couple different looks at us and whatnot. Shut off some players and kind of messed with our rhythm a little bit. But, you know, we practiced that. I thought we'd be ready for it. But give credit to them that they did it with some very good players that kind of executed their plan. And, you know, credit to them.
It seemed like you just never could find that one goal that would tie the game and give you guys a reset button or find a way to take a lead. I mean, how difficult is it to try to play behind against a team like that and try to find that one goal that would make a difference?
Definitely, because, you know, we would get some momentum on offense, they would come back. Their offensive guys would put it in the back of the net and make plays on their end. So hats off to them for being kind of playing a complete game both sides of the field. And that's what we ask our guys each and every day. Like, we need to play a complete game. And unfortunately, we didn't do it today.
I just sensed a lot of frustration, you know, especially later, late in the first quarter, going into the second. There were some bad turnovers and just lack of execution. I mean, is this the kind of the more, I've seen you guys play, this seemed like you're the more frustrated in this one than any other game I've seen.
I mean, not obviously we all make excuses, but I don't think that end of the field, we could hear anything on that end of the field. So that was a little bit of frustration kind of coming off of that first quarter, not being able to get in our rhythm and not being able to talk through and coach through our guys. So that's kind of where we kind of started off a little bit slow. And if the ball bounces one or two times that first possession, I think it's a totally different game.
Thanks, Coach.
Thank you, guys.